Yo, so I know that the whole anabolic community is about, you know, making the lower calorie version of this extremely high calorie dessert, or the lower calorie version of this extremely high calorie fast food item or whatever, but I think we've all forgotten about the ultimate snack. Anabolic uranium when?